the first golf balls were absolutely smooth. However, with time, golf players realized by trial and error that the balls with the best properties were old, scuffed, and cracked. So they kept using the same old balls for years. Manufacturers noticed this tendency and started producing artificially aged dimpled balls.